And in breaking news tonight, NITV can confirm that Yidindji community leader Murrumu Walubara Yidindji has been arrested and charged with trespass by Australian Federal Police. The former journalist made the decision to leave Australia and live by the tribal law of his people in a sovereign Yidindji state. He recently opened a Yidindji embassy in Canberra with a view to establishing formal diplomatic relations with Australia and other nations. It's understood that the arrest is related to access to the embassy in the suburb of Kambah.